Oh, okay. Welcome to Destiny 2. So, last season we played as the Hunter, and I was thinking maybe we'll go as Hunter again, but no. So, I will be going for this one as a Titan? I really want to go Hunter again. I don't know. Maybe I'll just... What did I say before? Didn't I say something along the lines like I'll do different classes for each one? Because there's three episodes. Why did I have to start with the... Oh, yeah, because the Hunters were the freaking broken ones. I don't know. Warlocks don't really have anything useful. And Titans are just Titan-y. But they're the weakest. I don't know. We'll just play it. I'm sure it doesn't really matter. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I didn't finish the season pass last. Oops.
The city gave our Elixni allies a new home. But tensions between humanity and the Elixni can still run high. Mizrax, the leader of House Light, is keeping to himself, worrying his people. His daughter Ido has four sharp eyes on him. But something's off. Things aren't going so well for Elixni outside the city either. We just got a distress call from Europa. Elixni non-combatants in Aramis's old crew are under attack. A new species of Scorn are hunting Elixni across the system. These Scorn are corrupted Elixni, returned from death by their leader Fickrell. And Fickrell was created by the person I used to be. I've got a personal stake in rectifying the situation. But as the new Hunter Vanguard, it's more than that. It's my duty.
I still want to just slap you. Slap all the glowing particles that radiate from your body. Just whoosh. Slap you so hard, even the nine won't even fucking find you. Shouldn't the nine be disbanded? Technically, since we... I don't know. I don't know.
Eyes up, Guardian. We're responding to a distress call from House Salvation civilians. They wouldn't ask us for help if it wasn't dire, so let's use our leverage wisely. This is a humanitarian mission, so hold fire on all Elixni targets.
Eh.
Good luck.
I don't know if I mentioned this, but hello, my name is Arzano. Welcome to Destiny 2. We are doing the next episode of everything called Revenant. So, yeah, this is going to be interesting.
Report that Aramis is on site. Your orders are to take her alive. Now, I know she's caused a lot of damage, but killing her will only harden anti-human sentiment. I'm not turning my first op as Hunter Vanguard into a bloodbath.
Fair enough. But sometimes it has to happen. Okay. Why is Graviton Lance always so broken? Hello? Alright, so how do I free you? What's...
This is bizarre, Guardian. It's not an attack, it's a roundup. But new Scorn only come from dead Elixni. So why do they want the prisoners alive?
That is curious. I don't think that tree was there before. Just saying. Yeet.
How salvation ships are bailing for Earth and the Helm just arrived to take on stragglers. There's a lot of reasonable distrust of Aramis's people, but I'm taking the long view. I want to prove that hunters can build bridges, not just blow them up. There's something different about this squad. The freed civvies keep referring to them as Naviskidisk, which translates to lifeless. Not sure what they mean by that yet.
Dead? Or half dead? I don't know, somewhere in the in between.
Biological analysis is in. These Scorn are made of living tissue, Guardian. Not necrotic like normal. Naviskidisk. Fikril must have found a new source of power. Something paracausal.
Something that may have came from the Traveler? Hey, it's Fikril. This is probably gonna be like the third time we're going to fucking kill you or try to kill you. Honestly, I didn't know you were talking until I actually looked at subtitles. Hey, what's up, big boy? What are you doing there? I don't know what you were all about. Is that it? I was gonna say she's right there, just walking. Now I don't know what you want from me. Aramis. E. Come here. Baby, come back.
Damn. Fikril got his hands on an echo. He's using it to mutate the ether of living Elixni. That explains this new breed of Scorn and why he wants the captives alive. For now, let's keep our eyes on the prize. Aramis is cornered. I'm coming down to personally negotiate her surrender. Stand by.
Oh. To personally negotiate her surrender. I don't think you have the facilities for that, big buff. Aramis, how you doing, baby?
Good work, Guardian. This there has been a long time coming. Aramis Kell, it's not for me to judge you. I speak for the people of the last city now. They're demanding justice for all the people you've harmed. Guardians and civilians both. And it's my job.
Is that Castor around here?
The justice of thieves and oppressors. What hypocrisy. Your blades are covered in the ether of my kin.
Think of the kin you have left. They're aboard the helm right now, and they need you. You can't abandon them. Besides, if I came back without you, Ida would never forgive me.
If I come quietly, you will guarantee safe harbor for my people.
As long as they disarm and live peacefully with House Light, they'll be safe in the city. You have my word.
I expect the Guardian to enforce that. Now take me to Ida.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna enforce it. Are the chains necessary? Are the chains really necessary, dude? You fucking... You remind me of that guy from GTA that's a fucking pansy. You guys know who I'm talking about? The yoga instructor or something? No. It was that guy that had the TV show. Yeah. You know, we beat the living crap out of him. We chased him with a car. Good times. Bro, we were just peacefully negotiating.
All hands. This is the Hunter Vanguard. We have a high-value prisoner on board and a House Salvation catch inbound. Prepare for boarding defense. We don't want to fight your rescue team, Aramis. Call them off.
I'm not the one in need of a rescue. Once he finds you. It's too late.
Father. I bring a gift. The power to make all Elixni our children. Reborn through extinction. I score.
Whoa.
Assuming control of this vessel due to a comprehensive failure of arc conduit systems and my extensive experience with crash landings. Please brace for turbulence as we slam directly into
what? What are we slamming into? Hmm? Doobie doobie doo ba doobie doo. Oh, can't I? My bad. What are we slamming into, failsafe? Failsafe! Help! Help me! My love. My personality disordered woman. What? What? Huh? So, well, we picked up the ship and now it's docked. The helm is no longer able to be used. Market District, Last City, hub for emergency logistics and maneuvers. This is so cool. This is so cool. No, I'm getting over there. No, I can't get over there. This is so cool. You gave me a whole ass new area. Wait, this seems familiar, actually. Oh, that was where the one event took place that I completely missed. The pirates. A bar? Spider?
What does my guardian need?
I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. Spider's here. There's a portal. I'm like completely off track. Can I jump through a portal? What the fuck? Oh, this is fucked. Interesting. Anyways, okay, let's go to whatever we need to go to. Interesting. This is just so fascinating.
Oh, it's you.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
I am told I will receive legal representation. Some form of advocate for this deplorable system. I hold no peers and will suffer no advocacy.
Okay.
I know in my heart the verdict has already been decided.
Has it now?
My corpse will hang from the city's walls to reassure its people.
Will it?
One more monster slain.
Are you a monster? I don't exactly know what to do. Pull up the map. Oh. Encore. Oh, that's okay. Okay. Oh, I get a fancy smancy grenade launcher. Oh yeah, Garth and Lance is number one right now. So about that. I don't really have anything. Like I don't know what to tell you. This is my best and only gun. Speak with Ido in the last city, okay. Also we got all this do-it-yourself forge master. I'm crafting a weapon. Cool. Guardian? I put my thumb that I don't know how I feel about that. Pumped up dance. I don't know how I feel about that. What the fuck are you? Colonel's Laminate. kind of want it. Reminds me of Star Fox, in all honesty. Super Black. I do have this. Oh, it's locked because... Okay. No, so I do have. Reaching within. That's definitely a Cade Trader. Ooh, that looks good. Unpredictable liability. That looks slick. God damn. Alright, how much am I spending? That's a lot of money. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, definitely buying you. Even though I'm probably not going to use you. Definitely buying you. Because you're just awesome looking. Traveler entrance with... There we go. Yoink. Oh wait, where am I going? Who do I gotta talk to? What's up there? What are you? Wrong way. Where the fuck did I come from? I gotta speak to Edo Yado Guacamole. Through here? That's fail safe. Where is Yado? Where is Cope Diem? Oh, is it through here? Mithrax, bot me.
I wonder what we'll discover next.
I don't know. So fortune, fame.
I can't believe the helm is gone.
Yeah, I guess so.
We managed to salvage a small section of the ship from Europa. We couldn't leave poor Failsafe alone out there again. We must operate out of the last city for now. And so, welcome to my tonic shop. Petra has been helping me search through old records, Tekkian research, even materials from the old House of Wolves. I found many references to tonics, elixirs my forebears used to treat sickness or grant strength.
Mm-hmm.
This wasn't common medicine.
Mm-hmm.
Old Reese was suffused with the light of the Great Machine.
Mm-hmm.
Some of these ingredients must have been too.
Mm-hmm.
My father is ailing. Nezarek's curse works upon him day by day. But I know there's a solution in here somewhere. I won't give up until I find it. I hope my studies can be of some use to you as well. Whatever new power it is that Fikrul wields, will need a way to counteract it. For now, it may be helpful to study the revenants that Fikrul creates. It's unsavory, but we have to start somewhere. I believe my father wants to speak with you. Please, don't let him know that I'm worried for him.
Shotgun, hand cannon, grenade launcher. Hey, your daughter's worried about you. Oh.
I greet you in the light, Guardian. I regret that you must see me like this. Ido insists that this is drawing the curse, but it is no cure.
Much elixir medicine was forgotten. Ido seeks a remedy in secrets of old Rees.
There are few still living who know the ways of our lost home.
Eremiskel remembers. Captured by the Guardian this day, she will help.
Her love for the Elixni is poisoned by her hatred of the great machine.
But now she will see wisdom in your path. Yes. Safety with House Light, protected by Guardians.
Safe, but not whole. I thought being near the great machine would help reclaim what we lost on Rees. But I look at our hatchlings now, living in the ruins of humanity, building lives from scrap. And I see that we are debased, corrupted, defiled, doomed to meet our final end.
Trust in Ido. Varix teaches the ways of House Judgment. She will find old solutions to new problems. You will see.
Cutscene? Oh my.
After the Traveler fled our sky, and our world was swept away in horror. After our great houses fell to betrayal and futile war, some Elixni held hope for unity and a future for our people. I do not know how much time remains to me, but if none challenge Fikrul, that dream is lost. Fikrul will condemn Elixni to decay and ruin. We will be a dead people, ruled over by the dead. My life is for my daughter and my house. Let them see that I still believe the old stories. Old stories tell that when Rees was threatened by dangers no weapon could defeat, the Kells would call upon a slayer baron, one possessed of forgotten knowledge, capable of impossible feats, one who can stand against an unrelenting foe. Does that not describe you well, my friend? So much of our history is tale and myth, but the scribe Varix remembers much. And what he cannot recall, Ido will help you uncover. I name you my Slayer Baron, and I beg of you, defend our house, defend our people. Deliver them from this second whirlwind, and when the time comes, deliver them from my curse.
Oh my. Visit Mithrax near his medical servitor in the last city. Upstairs? No. Oh, was I just talking to Mithrax?
Continue to hunt down Elixni across the soul system. He does not seek to call them under his banner. He will warp their minds, control them. They will heal, willing or otherwise. Kell of Kells, Slayer, Baron, these are old titles, but our faith in them. even those in House Salvation will understand the role you play. Death came for Rhys, and none could prevent it. But that does not have to be our future. I will not compel your obedience, Guardian. I beseech you, as kin, join your sword arms to mine. Slayer Baron of House Light, stand against those who would cast us into ruin. Cut down all those who would destroy our house. Carve a future for the living from the bones of the dead.
Oh my. I suppose I can. Ido has left a gift and a note for you at the... by the sea where she... Okay, so... This? Small artifact? Set the tunic to brew at the tunic table.
I visited Aramis in her cell. We've been talking a little. I think we're making progress. She's been more responsive lately. You've been out there protecting our people. Even she has to admit that much. I mentioned that I've been working with Varix to track down information about tonics. Aramis said she knew a couple of older Elixni with knowledge of such things. If we could track down an apothecary, it would speed up my research considerably. In the meantime, Aramis also spoke of a Salvation enclave that might need our help. I sent Crow the coordinates. I might have left out the part where Aramis gave them to us. I know, but I think we can trust Aramis to look after the interests of her own people. I'm sure Crow will see that soon enough. Trust me on this?
I mean, yeah, I got no choice. It's just what my character wants to do. Worldly Gear of Onslaught Gear? Let me do Worldly Gear. Beer tonic with the power of light. Huh. Oh, that's the epilogue I have yet to do. Oops. We'll do this one day soon. Return to Ido. Show her what you've learned. Complete a full run of Onslaught Salvation or Ways of Combatants. Brew batch completed. Armor charge, void breach. Sure.
Eric sees suspicion in the Slayer, Baron. Can they trust Verix? Perhaps he still desires to be Kel of Kells, yes? After all, many died to make it so. It is true that Verix wanted power, not for himself, but for all Elixni, to build a new home filled with peace. But Verix lied to himself and his people. He was misled by darkness, and he lost the way of his house. And many terrors were born of his failure. Now Verix is humbled. He remembers he is not a Kel. He is a scribe. House judgment is not the way of fighting or ruling. It is the way of keeping history, promoting justice, teaching hatchlings. So Verix will train Ido, and together, scribes will undo the many wrongs of Verix the Loyal.
Okay. Hayata. This is a lot of quest steps. Oh. A grenade launcher. Anti-barrier, unstoppable. What? Oh, I got sent way the fuck back. Alright, you unlock field work. Navigate to the Act 1 field work tab? What? I don't know what you want. Oh, this. There's so much shit happening. All right, let's. Episode Revenant Act 1, Elixni Rescue. Okay, let's. Okay, we gotta do a fieldwork task. So let's go ahead. That's epilogue. Oh, that's the end. Yeah, anyways. Help Ido complete minor fieldwork near the entrance of Perdition Lost Sector. sure. Destinations. Shit on Europa, dude. I mean, there was... Oh, it signifies the raid. So the raid is the weekly raid. Yeah. Okay. Duly noted. I saw that there's a raid over here. And dungeon. Okay, so that's nice to know. What the fuck? Yes. I went to the tab. I don't know what else you want from me. I don't know. Oh. Okay. I don't know. I honestly don't know. What? Reestablish connection with Destiny 2? What do you mean? You say everything was going so well. Stasis regeneration. Why am I not appearing on the map? What is this? What are you? Can I don't think I can really. Ow. What? I'm lost. I am so lost. I don't know. complete 2 minor field work. Okay, so you bitch.
Darkness has dropped another puzzle, and Aramis's soldiers are converging. Guardian, can you take care of this?
I mean, I suppose I can. I don't know exactly what I'm going to be doing. All right. Like there's any more. I don't know what that really did, but you know, it did something. Let's check good old. Okay, so I defeated some targets. I need to feed a lot more. I have a feeling that's like the only way I'm going to be able to. While frost armor is active, rapid weapon, final blow grant you a bonus to mobility. With the Dark Aether Reaper origin trait. Should be the only one. Seems like it'll be nice. Journey, cool. This, I mean, what the fuck? Still counts, right? I don't know. So far, I mean, like. I don't know, it seems alright. I get nothing from this shit? It's kind of bogus. I see shiny bright light. Radiolarian signature not detected. Well, fuck you and your radiolarian signature, alright? Alright, I need 4 more enemies. Don't I have another one I can do? Okay, obtain and complete 2 minor field work. Okay, so then, space object collected near the entrance of break building. Would doing this count as... I will do my best. No promises. Oh, come on. Wait, no, that would be that. Now I just need to collect a mysterious object. Which I don't know how to. Do I just stay right here and wait for it? Do I need stasis? I don't know. Oh, I'm stupid. All right, now that I got both those done, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that it was right in front of me the entire time. Weekly challenges show up with a special icon. And oh yeah, speaking of stuff like that. New legacy scene, continue your legacy, acquire an episodic heirloom from the vendor below if you wish to continue earning rewards. What? Okay, so I need to go to failsafe to get a heirloom? Is that what you're telling me? This item is required to collect echo engrams from episode Echoes. I mean, alright, but I... I haven't fully completed episode Echoes, which is shocking to me. Actually, not really. Oh wow, it actually shows up. So do I gotta fill out this table? All these tables, I guess? Head to Europe to help Ito with a major field work. I guess. I mean, we can go back to Europa since we're already on Europa. But do I have something else to do? A major field. Okay, so now I have to do a major field task. What the fuck? So now I gotta go to Europa to complete this. So I'm just doing tunics. This is just grand. Thank you so much, Bungo. Don't mind that. Anyways, I think this is just like the one thing I don't really like is fetch quests. Like this is what you're doing. You're pretty much just doing fetch quests. You're gaining knowledge of areas and all that for the premise of you fucking running around gathering materials. Like, I get it. You can only do so much for quests. But, like, really? did that just say drink? I didn't even. I should pay attention more when I'm interacting with things. Seems to be my downfall a lot. Remaining? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm still standing on the line. Oh, God.
This isn't enough. Father would sooner throw himself at Fickroll than listen to me. Give me a chance to heal him.
Negative. It's only been, like, I'm playing this a day after release. So there's not too much going on. Oh, shit. There was a hand cannon there. Please tell me it takes up my... Oh, no. I'm supposed to... Oh, well. Okay, so we get to see what this... Perk headstone? No, Dark Aether Reaper. Final blows with this weapon periodically spawn Dark Aether charges. Charges can be detonated early with weapon fire or by coming into contact with them. Doing so refills the weapon from and then reload speed. What is that? That stop. That's all new. This is all new. Requires shaped or enhanced weapon. Oh, this is fucking weird. Okay, grants increased range stability, reload speed and handling, incoming flinch, reduces zoom magnification, increases zoom magnification, grants increased special ammo finder progress with this weapon's final blows, heavy ammo, final blows with this weapon have a chance to create an elemental pickup matching its damage type or an orb of power of for weapons that deal kinetic damage. Stunning the champion partially refills this weapon from reserves, and then confetti. Okay. Oh, that's fucking weird. How about you? Velocity? Well, since I have all these enhancement cores, I'm just going to... And I'm probably to increase magazine size. Yeah, we'll put that on. Alright, now I gotta go down below in the bungalow. Oh, ramen shop. Yeet. Interesting. Anyways. That's to the spider. I think down here is to the prison cell. Yes.
Drop I learned.
that sounds lovely. F. Oh, hello.
Tell me, Guardian, is this a gratifying sight or a frustrating one? You strike me as someone who appreciates finality. Not so your Hunter Vanguard, it seems. I am grateful for one thing. No Salvation captains share my cell. This remains a private humiliation. Ido claims you will defend both our houses against Fikril's beasts. So, here it is, Slayer Baron. I know of another Salvation outpost. The Elixni there cut communications shortly before my incarceration. If any yet live, it seems likely they too are under threat. I once believed anything would be preferable to accepting your assistance. I have Fikril to thank for illuminating me. I hope to demonstrate my gratitude in person before the end.
Okay. If you want to kill the dude, I don't care. What the fuck? That should be it, right? Yeah, I don't know of them. Cool. Oh, it's not this. Something left. Help Crow confront Fikril in Kell's grave. All right. So how many? Oh, I'll do that eventually. Oh, this is. This is something completely different, but we're almost done with it. So, we're going to do this, and then we're going to do this. There's one left of the prologue, so. Oh, whoa.
This is definitely the place, but.
I don't want to shoot you!
Weirdly quiet out there. Revenant and Scorn have been turning up everywhere.
Hey, why are we in Gambit?
Really got to get a handle on this. If I could just wait. Is that?
You see Drifter?
We are here. We wait for you.
This is Gambit. This is one of Gambit's old maps. Or is it still a map of Gambit? I'm not too sure. Can I? Oh, turn back. Okay. I'm sorry. Hi.
I'm back. Look, I
You can kill him, not me. Is that? Fuck.
Let them go.
Father.
This isn't. You don't have to do any of this. Please.
This ain't gonna work out well. This is a spawning point. This ain't gonna be. You fucked up. Oh no, like beam? Oh, thanks, Crow. Fucker. Hi. Hey, don't punch me. Don't punch me. Revenant Baron emerges. Ah, fuck. I could really use Drifter's voice right about now. Great. Extract the bomb? Fucking crazy motherfuckers.
Got it. I'm setting up a transmit.
This ain't good. Oh, what the fuck? I forgot how the map worked. Hi. Oh shit. The fuck was that? I don't know.
No.
That was my bad. We can ditch it in orbit, he says. Did he say ditch it or digit? Wait, what? What? I'm so confused! Oh.
Over there, and we can ditch it in orbit.
I still didn't. I listen. Wait, what killed me? What? I'm so confused.
Okay, got it. I'm setting up a transmat site. Get that device over.
I'm just gonna go straight for it. Again, what killed me? Like, is it a perk from the grenade launcher? I don't understand. First of all, that, like, this all sucks.
Okay, got it. I'm setting up a transmat site. Get that device over there and we can ditch it in orbit.
Oh, was it that?
Taken care of. You did it, Guardian. At least no one else died today.
Yay.
Death is all Fikra believes in. It's what I taught him to believe in. My faithful acolyte.
Nope.
Let's go, Guardian. This is only going to get harder from here on out.
Oh my. Oh my. Well, okay. Woo, got a blast. I still think of Star Fox every time I see my ship. Ghosts can have mods applied to them now, just like weapons and armor. They can be matchworked to increase the quality and quantity of mods. Grab your favorite ghost shell from your vault. Well, if I don't want to. Have you ever thought about that? Alright, over here. So, do we... Yep.
Troubled times, Guardian. You fight well. Every day, new survivors come to Mizrak's Skell for protection. But the Scorn come like a tide. They swarm the reef. They build in secret, using the bones of old ruins. Catches full of prisoners vanish into the belt. Useful prisoners, yes. Many who might help us if we retrieve them swiftly. But Varix does not yet know where... Guardian.
Tateling, slay your baron. Why fight for the fallen? You and I know the truth. These old names, these stories.
You do that. I look forward to it. Don't know what else to say. Oh, Garden of Salvation. Okay. Okay, so it looked like I completed everything for this act. Yeah. Interesting and all that, which I'm not really depressed about. Season pass challenges. Almost. All right. We do got one more quest, and that will be the prologue. So we gotta do our Onslaught Salvation or complete waves of it. Either one. So we'll just do this. Arc and Stasis. Void. Just looks ugly. The highest power player in your fire team is the power leader. Boost an hour of fire team members' power as a power leader to receive a bonus combination score. Well, thank you so much. I don't think I'll be doing that. Oh my goodness gracious. It said completed Act 1, but technically I'm still in prologue. Oh, those are red jackets. Immediately buys turret. Damn, I'm like killing it. Might as well keep going. See how far we can go. Ooh. Blood samples. Okay, did that. Odd. This grenade launcher sucks. Boss battle? Why is it so far? Yeet. That's a turret. Same shit, different day, pretty much. Okay, this game mode is decent. for Boss Wave. This is going to be interesting. Let's do this. Whew. Didn't even die. I came close though. But I didn't even die. Got another hand cannon. Okay. Well, I mean, never mind. I kind of fucked up there, but it's okay. Let's give them accommodations. And let's leave. We'll go talk to Aramis or whoever we got to talk to. And do that. Discover and use new tonics. Thank you. End of corruption. Interesting. Draw the onslaught. Craft the counterattack. Boom. Mythological tonics to enact powerful combat abilities, the dungeon, and then that. So lovely. Quests, Edo in the city, view journey. Oh yeah, I gotta. Seasonal challenges is still yet up in the air. All right, so we'll go and talk to Tonic Tunic Lady, and this will end the episode. And this is what I'm probably going to do for the next one too, like the next episode, the first week of the episode, is just do one big, you know, YouTube video about the episode. No cuts, no nothing, just one raw edit. Probably some fade ins and fade out, but that's about it. Not a space for my pulse rifle. Sniper rifle, okay. I do have some of you, don't I? Grenade launchers are going to be more powerful and prevalent. Stasis. Yes. Just get rid of Red Death. That's quest complete. Instead, I can. Okay, so I can't. Not yet. And I think that's it, right? Oh yeah, then I have to do. Which I thought I did. I thought I did this. Anyways, I'll do a separate episode of this. So that you okay? So everyone. You're going to see this before you see this video. So just to let you know. So this, yeah, Anyways, thank you all for watching. I do hope you have enjoyed this. Oh, so they do have what? Pathfinder. Okay, that's interesting. I hope you have enjoyed watching this. If you have, please leave a like, subscribe for more. I do our content as well. I do horror games. I do RuneScape, which is a very popular thing. Yeah, so please, if you're watching this, let me know if you want to see any changes. If you want to see me do other things, I do have to do some raids. I do have to do some Grandmaster Nightfalls and all that. I will be doing some Crucible and Gambit. Gambit was popular for one of my videos. But I will be doing more raids. I do have a raid series that I'll link down below. So if you want to see that, there is a playlist of that down in the description below. Like I said, I just repeated myself. I know. Other than that, I mean, there's not really much. I know I got to do dungeons. I guess this week's dungeon is Pit of Heresy. Or Duality. Actually, it's Duality. Now, this says something about... Okay, I can't go to it. Why can't I go to... There we go. Okay, so the dungeon has yet to be released then? Is what I'm seeing? Because it should be up for grabs. And we have this armor, which kind of looks nice. Not going to lie. I think it looks nice all around with all characters. So I might actually buy it. Why am I doing this? Anyways, thank you all for watching. I do hope you all have enjoyed. Let's go over here with our best friend, Mithrax.
I greet you in the light, Slayer Baron. I grow restless in these quarters. Yet here I must remain. You have our faith, Guardian. Mine, and that of my daughter. I do not know Reese as Aramis does, or as my own mother did. I must concern myself with our new home. Liars. Liars and deceivers, all. The purest light, the darkest hour. The time is at hand, Guardian.
Okay, then. Well, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next episode of, what is this, episode Revenant? All right, bye, Guardians.